Caesar, it's me.
Carl, you all right, Holmesy? You should just be worried. I heard some shit went down.
Yeah, Los Santos is dangerous right now. I'm out in the middle of, I don't know, Whetstone or whatever that is.
I don't know Whetstone too well. I got some family out there, I think. Help me, but at least you ain't in jail, Holmes. Shit's fucked up with your brother, is it?
You be careful and look after Kendall.
Don't worry about me, man. You worry about the man who tried to fuck with my woman. I got some backup coming out to protect you. My cousin. Really intense, Holmes. Trust me. Meet them over at the diner in Dillymore over in Red County. You won't miss them.
Pop it in, pull the trigger, and boom!
Everything you need to get even. Today for your ammunition frequent sniper card. Hope you kick some ass. Next one is on us. Thanks for if the cops ask, you didn't get it here, okay?
We don't need a background check. A wad of American currency, conflict diamonds, or your daughter is enough. Coming soon, armor-piercing bullets. Ask our salesman about every
have fun.
Favorite, the anti-tank missile. You don't need to clean the deer when he's already been minced.
Take it, hold it, love it. Perfect for killing, pure and simple. Best not to mention where you got that, okay?
On Militia Mondays, exercise your Second Amendment rights and get 10% off all armor-piercing bullets. We're the only gun store that lets you try it before you buy it. Need anti-tank missiles? We've got them. Flamethrowers? Oh, yeah. No credit? No problem. No money down. 90 days, same as cash. Shoot now, pay later. During the 10-minute waiting period, fire up a few rounds of the ammunition gun range.
Wise choice, sir. Wise choice. Come by. I didn't sell you this, right?
To win an anti-aircraft gun actually used when we whooped us.
The wars are coming, you hear?
Thank you.
Me.
Sweet, what's going on, man?
And what the fuck you think is going on? I'm in the prison hospital, nigga.
I know. You all right?
Hell nah. You gotta do something, man.
I'm trying, man. I just gotta make sure Kendall's safe first.
All right, man. I gotta go.
Don't worry, bruh. I ain't gonna leave you in there. You mort!
Damn city fellers, they all the same.
You want some, Fetzer? You big string of Yankee fish? I sing fucking units with more balls than you. What the fuck did you want?
Nothing. I'm looking for a friend of mine's cousin.
Come on,
Mexican
bitch.
Guy. He ain't here.
You? But Cesar said you was a real man.
Crazy.
Lady,
bitch.
I'm a God-fearing, peace-loving man of the people.
Whatever, asshole. Let's go.
Damn, relax, baby.
Where's your car?
Where's yours?
Ladies don't drive themselves. That's what men are for.
Oh, my goodness. Thanks, Caesar. Appreciate this, homie. So, what's your name? Where we going?
My name is Catalina, and we're gonna take this county for every stinking cent.
Okay, good plan, I guess.
Yeah. You're damn straight it's a good plan. I've cased 4 soft targets. A liquor store in Blueberry, a bank in Palomino Creek, a gas station in Dillimore, and a betting shop in Montgomery.
Hold up. Which one first?
You're the driver, you dumb pig. You choose.
Pretty high strung, huh, lady?
Yeah, and what are you? Some laid-back gangbanger dude?
I keep myself to myself. That's my style.
Cesar says you got a brother in jail. Another brother dead, and mother just killed. Hand over the tankings or I blow your fucking balls off!
This here is bulletproof glass. So you can just fuck off, bitch, before I call the sheriff.
What are you doing, son? Just give her the cash.
Suit yourself, maricon. Change of plan, Carl. We're taking the tanker.
Hey, what you doing? Another crappy job because of some crazy bitch. Come on, Derek, we're gonna stop those bastards.
Do I have to?
Drive! I know a guy who'll pay for this rig and his cargo.
Pull alongside!
That rig will crush us!
Steady, steady.
I'm scared.
You a comedian?
Keep up with him.
That rig will crush us.
Block their route.
Oh my God, I'm gonna die!
Keep up with him!
It ain't worth it!
Keep her steady so I can get a good shot.
Oh my God, I'm gonna die!
Steady, steady.
It ain't worth it.
Hello, Mr. Whitaker.
Catalina, what have you brought me today?
A rig and tanker, full to the brim with premium gas.
Never seen it, never saw you, never gave you this wad of cash.
Nice not doing business.
Likewise. Now get out of here before the cops come snooping. If you ever want to run some freight for me, just drop in. I've always got shit to move.
Goodbye.
are you going, Trick?